Buoyed by technological advances in pre- and post-harvest activities, agriculture has witnessed a growing participation from private players. Today, we present three high-impact enterprises that are redefining the agribusiness value chain. Together, they bring path-breaking technology, quality extension services, easier access to finance, and high-value markets to small farmers. Akshayakalpa supports creation of self-sustained and farmer-owned organic dairy farms in and around Bangalore. Plant automation through in-house biogas digesters reduces dependency on grid power. Critical technical services such as cattle feed inputs, veterinary care, engineering and forward linkages help farmers produce high-quality milk and access premium markets. Arnav and Brian set up Krishi Star to enable small farmers to own the capacity to produce high-value products. Innovative financing methods give access to unavailable capital. Knowledge and tie-ups allow utilization of idle production units. Krishi Star markets the produce to premium food retail outlets and others in the cities, providing better returns to the farmers. Dr. Balaji of Swayambhu Biologics believes significant shortage of easily available biomanure impedes small farmers to cultivate organically. Swayambhu Biologics' proprietary technology converts existing agro-industrial waste, such as press mud, a solid toxic output from sugarcane industries, into rich organic manure. Joint ventures with agri-input companies ensure farmers have timely access to this organic manure. Together, these enterprises envision a 300% increase in farmer income and jointly aim to reach over 5 crore farmers in the next 5 years.